arrest Edith Zewelani Nawakwi for attempted murder. Edith Nawakwi must be arrested for attempted murder. We now know why those people are in hiding and are not coming out. They are running away from Nawakwi because she threatened them with death. That's what is on social media. That is what we saw. And then the other day, she was all over on Hot FM. I think it is Hot FM. HH is a criminal gang. HH is the one who is abducting Feluna and Milton. You people from UPND, please run away, leave that party. Leave it to HH alone, come and join a PF. You know, we as UPND have been very reluctant to respond to Edith Nawakwi. Because for a long time now, Edith Nawakwi, we've held her as a beacon of women leadership to inspire the girl child that a lady, a girl, a woman can be whoever they want to become in this country, including becoming a president. That's what we have been seeing in Madam Nawakwi. We have been seeing a president, not necessarily herself, but a female president for Zambia one day, with her leading the way to encourage young girls and women to vie for any position. And that is the reason why she attracted funding from some European countries. So that she even employed people she was paying per month. But now, look, after her dismal performance in 2015, where here in Choma I got 4 times the votes that Nawakwi got at national level. So I'm more popular than Edith Nawakwi. Even me and her, we stand for president, I can win it. Straight away. No debate. I got more than 45,000 votes here in Choma. Herself, countrywide, she got, I don't know if it is 12,000 votes. So, she has lost the higher moral ground to be a champion who should be listened to. She has lost it. That's why even the European countries that were sponsoring her, even withdraw the funding to her political party because it has become a sham. It has become a sham. So, as things stand now, we do not want to sound disrespectful to Madam Nawakwi, but we want to ask her to tone down her poisonous mouth, her poisonous attacks on HH, her mouth diarrhea. We will land her into a space where we begin to call her names befitting her conduct. And we are equal to the task. All this time when she has been going in the mountain top, screaming, talking rubbish, it is because we have respected her as a woman. But she has now crossed the red line. She has crossed the red line.